I got some great bargains for you today. Oh, that's a nice one. Hi there, Fuzzball. That's a real beauty. That's a real beauty.
Thank you. Jump, then press and hold the X button again while in the air to glide. You have just activated a Gadgetbot. To command a Gadgetbot, hold down the triangle button and select Wait, Follow, Attack, or Enter.
Yeah!
The Gadgetron Hydro Displacer uses Insta-faucets and Insta-drains. Using it, you can drain and fill pools. Our sensors do not detect any on this space station.
I'm back.
So you are.
And I found this.
Hey, cool. It's a, what is it?
A hydro displacer.
Great. I always wanted one of those, I guess.
Did you know you can place any gadget or weapon on your quick select? Just pause and choose quick select from the menu. cope with these enemies, try your taunter.
Thank you.
I got some great bargains for you today. Hi there, Fuzzball.
Ah!
Hi there, Fuzzball. That's a real beauty.
Thought I was a goner this time. Some nano-wit in genetics must have left the cages open again.
You could come down now.
Honestly, a gadget engineer deserves a bit more respect, if you ask me.
So, you are an inventor.
Gadget engineer. I create revolutionary devices for Executive Chairman Dreck. For instance, Viola. My soon-to-be-patented grind boots. Look, I need to get out of here so I can find a new job. How about I sell you these? At cost.
Sell? After we just saved your scrawny butt?
All right, all right. I'll give you the employee discount, too. Well, thanks. I'm gonna get out of here while I still can. We'll be right back.
Hi there, Fuzzball. That's a real beauty.
Has an autopilot which will take you to a decommissioned Blarg warship. Our scanners indicate that there may be useful technology on board.
Thank you for selecting our automated self-destruct feature. Vessel annihilation sequence initiated. Please remove all personal belongings. This vessel will self-destruct shortly, so you should leave now.
This is Darla Gratch reporting live from Blackwater City.
We've just learned that Captain Quark will be presenting the grand prize at the Intergalactic Hoverboard Championship, which will be held here over the next few days. In related news, this planet has recently been suffering from an infestation of strange amoeboid creatures. The city's administration has assured this reporter that every step has been taken to eradicate these nuisances.
Darla Gratch, Channel 2 News.
Did you see that?
Yes. I hope that poor woman is all right.
She's fine, I think. I was talking about the hoverboard races.
I got some great bargains for you today. That's a real beauty. I got some great bargains for you today. Hi there, Fuzzball. Price.
Thank you.